to hide or blur only this moving email text in video like this. Select the clip in timeline, then in effects panel, search blur and double click or drag Gaussian blur or camera blur over the clip. Bring playhead at the start of clip. For a better view, let me increase the area of program monitor. Now in effect controls, select rectangle shape, bring the mask over text, temporarily reduce the opacity. Press shift to select two vertex points at once and then drag them to fit mask over the text. Adjust the size and position of the mask. If I wish, I can hide only the prefix or the username of this email. Now in effect controls, click on forward tracking. Premiere Pro will analyze and track the movement of email text while going upward, then zooming on the left side. Premiere Pro has failed to track the text. You can see that from this point onward, mask has lost its position. So I will remove those keyframes. Now I will continuously click this one frame track button. Meanwhile, I will continue adjusting the mask over the target text. Now you can increase the opacity. Let's play back. Check description for links to watch more blur related tutorial videos.